So some of you guys might remember me from last year, some of you might not, that's okay. But for those of you guys who do remember me, you guys remember my nickname, what they call me at the fire station? Stinky? Remember that? Remember that? They call me Stinky at the fire station. I don't know why. I take a shower like once a week at least. So you guys, my real name is Aaron, but that's kind of a boring name. So you guys can call me Fireman Stinky. How's that sound? So you guys, listen, if you guys see me at like Walmart or Target or any of the stores, come up and say hi to me, okay? All right. So why do you guys hear when we hear this week? What is it? What are we teaching you guys? Fire safety, right? So we call it Fire Prevention Month. Myself and a couple of my friends at the fire station, we go to all the different schools and we get to teach all the little angels about fire safety. Right? So we got to listen pretty good. So let's click our ears up to 2 notches. Okay. All right. I got a question for you guys. What is that number that we would call if we had an emergency?
Smell smoke.
What does it do? Now is that weak? Is that nice and smooth? Or is it loud?
get out of the house,
okay? I know exactly what you guys are thinking. Oh man, I got out, but my puppy didn't, and my kid got it, okay? But what did we just say? We get out and
stay out.
Okay? Do we want to go back in and get our puppy?
No.
Do we want to get out and go get our favorite bulldog stuffed animal on our bed?
No.
Do we want to get out and go back in and go get our video game controller? Now, can we go to Walmart, Target, and go buy all those new toys? Okay. Can we go to Walmart and go buy a new sack?
No.
Can we go to Target and go get a new sack?
No.
Wait a second. CVS might have a new sack.
No.
Right? He's a one of a kind, okay? So once we get out, we stay out.
Okay, let's say it again.
Get out.
Stay out.
Okay, now, back to the smoke circle. I need you guys to put your thinking cap on. Okay. How many of you guys have smoke detectors in your bedrooms? Okay. You have them in your bedrooms? Awesome. Okay. If you don't, guess what you guys get to do with your parents tonight? Road trip. Guess where you guys are going? Walmart. Okay. To go get what? Smoke detector. Okay. I don't know how you guys think. This is how I sleep in my house. Okay. Last night, I was like this. Right? So listen, if I don't have a smoke detector in my bedroom, and I just have one in the hallway or the kitchen, and I'm snoring in my bedroom, am I gonna hear the smoke detector if it goes off at night?
Right?
Am I gonna hear a smoke detector going off if it's in our bedroom?
Yeah.
Okay, guess what we have? The same for that one. Okay, so you guys repeat after me. Hear the beep.
Where are we
sleep? Where
are we sleep? Okay, say it again. Hear the beep?
Hear the beep.
Where are we sleep?
Where are we sleep?
Perfect. Okay. Alright, so you guys gotta go home and check for a smoke detector in your bedroom. Okay. Alright. Now, how many of you guys do fire drills here at school? Everyone should raise your hands, right? I know for a fact you don't hear. Now, how many of you guys do fire drills at home? Guess what? We should all still raise our hand, right? Now, is school the only building that can catch on fire?
No!
Can we catch our house on fire?
Yes!
Right? So here at school, so let's listen. Here at school, the smoke detector, the fire alarm's going off, right? We've got the lights and the strobes, okay? What do? We all get lined up, and we all walk out of our classes or wherever we're at, single file, and we go to what? Go to a spot, right? Go to that same spot every time?
Yeah.
Okay? Can we call that like our magic meeting spot?
Yeah.
So guess what you guys gotta start doing at home? You gotta do the same thing, okay? So we hear our smoke detectors going off. So we call 911 and we get out and
stay out.
Okay? So now when we get out and stay out, guess where you guys gotta figure out? You guys gotta talk to mom, dad, grandma, auntie, uncle, whoever you live with, okay? The rest of your family, you guys gotta find out and figure out a magic meeting spot, okay? It could be your favorite tree in the front yard, it could be a mailbox, it could be your transfer neighbor's driveway, okay? So whatever you guys decide, you guys have to have a magic meeting spot so that if you guys have to get out of your house, everyone meets at that exact same spot. So then, when you call 911, you tell me your address, and I come driving up with my license tag in my purple fire truck. My red fire truck, and all of you guys are at your magic meeting spot. You know what I get to do? Woohoo! Okay? You know what? Because all of you guys are there, all of you guys are safe. Now I just have to go put out a fire. That's the easy part. Having to find you guys in the house, that's the hard part. Okay? Alright? So we're gonna go home and we're gonna talk to our mom and dad about our magic meeting spot. Deal? Now, let's not blur it out, let's just point with our fingers, okay? We always need two ways out of a room, okay? So let's look in this cafeteria and let's point to the two ways that we would get out of this room if we had to. There's one over there, right? Where's the other one?
Over there.
Okay, that's two ways out, okay? Now, let's think. Everyone sit down on your butts. Everyone sit down. Purple people, here, sit down. Okay? So, in our houses, we've got to have at least two ways out, okay? But I can think of three right off the top of my head, really fast. You ready? Let's think. Front door. Back door. What's that big door that we park in our house?
Window.
Now, someone said window. Now, window is okay if we have to, okay? But what if we, what if our room that we're in and we're trying to get out of is on the second story? Two-story house. Do we want to jump out that window?
No.
So guess what we do? If we can't get out of that room, and we're stuck in that room, open the window, okay? Make lots of noise, get your sheets, get things that make lots of like flap around to get our attention. So when I show up in my red fire truck, I throw the ladder up. We come get you, okay? Deal? Okay. So I got another quick question. How many of you guys have this toy? Perfect. What's your name? Sadie? Cindy? Cindy said it's not a toy. Is she correct?
Yeah.
What is this?
Stop.
Stop. Drop.
Drop down.
Okay. sometimes when we come to your house and for some reason you can't get out and I gotta come save you, I'm gonna be dressed up all my fire gear, okay? But just remember, it's just still me underneath the fire gear, okay? So don't ever hide because I don't know your favorite hiding spot, okay? So no hiding in your underneath your bed or in your closet or in the bathtub.
Shush, shush, shush.